Welcome to my house of oddities. Here we have the infamous two-headed lamb from Lindsay, Ontario. The world's tallest man. It took over 48 square feet of material just to fashion a single pair of trousers. A beefsteak tomato the shape of a 72 Volkswagen. And now, our latest addition. Apparently, some kids ate these things at breakfast time. Weird, no?
Pop-Tarts, part of a complete breakfast.
Well, it's no ordinary breakfast.